Hey guys, this is DualDesertEagle, and today I'm using my webcam again because I can't find my regular camera right now. But I wanted to share a project with you that I just finished. So what I've got here is my Double Eagle UMP45, which, by the way, I have pretty much set up the same way as I use it in Battlefield 3. And what I did to it, I modified the high cap magazine. So now you're seeing this thing dangling off it and maybe wondering, what's that? So what I did to this magazine was I made it work like a Lonex flash mag. So instead of having to get your finger itching on that little wheel down there, you just wind it up much faster and easier by simply pulling on the string down here. And you can also hear the internal mechanism working, because there are no BBs in it right now. And unfortunately, I don't have any to test it right now. But I already stuck a rod in there to block the feeding wheel, and then wound it up and let go of the feeding wheel. And it worked so far. So I'm anxious to test it with actual BBs. So the way I did this is I used one of those keychain things that have like a rolled up string in there that when you pull it out and let go, it pulls itself back in. Then ran the string through the magazine and around the winding wheel. So as soon as you pull on this, it tightens itself around the winding wheel and drags it along. And when you then let go, there's no more resistance from this end, so the string just slips around the winding wheel and pulls itself back in. And since the keychain thing is built in right here, it doesn't interfere with the BBs or limit the capacity. And the way this works is I can stop the mechanism right here, then wind it up. That's where it stops, and then when I let go, the mechanism works like normal. And I can also show you how we assemble this. You pull the string out all the way, block it so it doesn't pull itself back in, and then you drop this down here. This is the bottom plate, by the way, which can't be taken off. You drop this through the casing of the magazine. Ideally so that it comes back out at the bottom, like now. Then you insert the mag plate with the pulley at the front, and then you push the mechanism in like normal, put the pin back in, go in there. And then it's ready to go again. Unfortunately, I don't have any BBs to really test it right now, but as soon as I get some BBs, I'll do it.